I figured my makeup too, early on time, okay?
Oh, good. It's 10 to 8.
I like how tight you made it, it feels good.
Good.
I'd rather have a headache at the end of the day, my first day, than...
It's a wrapped up present.
Is Daddy back?
Yes.
Yep. What's he doing?
Taking out the stuff.
Oh, taking out the alcohol? Tell him that the wine coolers need to be put in a bucket too.
Already done.
Okay, never mind. The smear, and water?
One bucket's full of water, the other one's got the other stuff in there.
Responding to the video.
I
yeah.
That's totally fine. Whatever's keeping her happy.
Yeah.
Found by me.
Unexpected movement.
Don't touch.
Hands down, Megan.
Hold my hands.
I was highlighted.
Okay, well, you can try it ready. Maybe because that was her.
She's trying to feel it, but I don't want to ask them.
No, I know. Make sure. No, mate.
Wow, that flower is very pretty, Rachel.
Oh, thank you. You like where it was placed?
Actually, uh-huh. Those things are conditioned.
I'm going to leave that.
Yeah. Oh, no.
I'm okay.
No, I'm fine.
No, it's fine.
It's just
no.
Like,
no.
No, hold my hand because I don't
want to. Probably going to be easier if we move her anyways because I have to curl her hair and I don't want to burn you.
Okay, well, hold on. You have to still sit.
I'll fix it.
Sorry.
No problem.
Don't move. No.
Oh. You want to sit right there?
That's
is that easier?
Fine. It might be more comfortable.
Okay. That's fine.
Okay.
I'm
here. No. Just stay. You know, first you sit.
Is that
as quick as I can?
Yeah.
It doesn't matter for you.
I know. It's okay. It doesn't bother me.
Okay.
Wonder how many breaks this machine is.
Right.
No big deal.
That was the lack of sleep.
Oh, yeah. That's... Hey, I'm cranky and I don't get enough sleep.
Yeah.
So I get it.
Oscar is too. That's why I was like, can we go in the lounge? Just let him sleep. I didn't sleep at all. We went to bed at 9:30. I slept till midnight. And then I was up till 12:30. And then I got up at 1. And then I think I saw the clock again at 3. And then I got up at 4:30.
Oh my gosh. It's a lot of work to do a wedding.
I just couldn't sleep. Like I was laying there
that's
going,
not,
go to sleep.
Normal,
next time I'm eloping.
It's
happening.
Unhappily.
Next time it'll be a good one, and I'm not gonna stress as much. I learned from my first one. It was a lot of work. It was just like, oh my goodness. And then it's over and you're like, oh, it's just all day.
And my mom fell.
All you can do is plan and then let it go.
And let it go. It's going to turn out.
There's a lot of things that are, yeah, that if you try to control everything.
And it's going to turn out good. Yeah. It's a happy day regardless.
Yeah.
So you took notes, now you know how to do this?
Oh, please. I know how.
My mom had two girls.
Has to do with the extra stuff.
And she never wanted to do hair, so her hair was always short as hair.
I conceptually understand it.
Really?
Mm-hmm. We had those bowl cuts.
Those
were actually in style then, so it's really sad.
I had a mullet, so I got to go into it.
Hey,
do
you look back at those
80s? I was born in the 80s, and when I was 4, I had a big mullet.
You're almost done, Meg. Hold on.
I'm going to take a picture of Megan's face so I can take a picture of the back of your hair so I can show you. Oh my god! Hello? All the kids are working out.
Is there anything else that you want to put in your hair?
Or spray, I guess.
Okay,
Meg, you want to see what your hair looks like?
What?
Come here, I'll show you the picture.
Is there more swirls?
Yes.
What are you?
Here, Megan. Here, honey. Here's the lid of the cap.